our series. We're really finishing up our series in Exodus today. We'll start a new series in Romans next week. And so if you don't have a book, they're on the little table there to the left as you go out of the auditorium. Our series title has been Free from the Book of Exodus. The aim has been that the student will apply how we can be free from the slavery of sin and be submissive to the changes God wants to make in our lives. This is lesson 13, Building the Tabernacle. The text is Exodus 36 to 40 with focus on selected verses from each one of those chapters. This is a little different. Usually, you focus on one chapter, so this is a little different. I'll teach it a little differently. The key verse is Exodus 39:32. Thus was all the work of the tabernacle of the tent of the congregation finished. And the children of Israel did according to all that the Lord commanded Moses, so did they. In the application for today's lesson, the student will identify the dedication and sacrifice of Israel in building the tabernacle and dedicate himself to serving the Lord today. Just to recap a little bit, chapters 25 to 27 was entitled A New Place to Worship. The lesson was about the tabernacle. And I just wanted to throw this in. Karen and I went to